You've given me a lot of really good advice.
Really? Like what?
Yeah.
Tell us.
There's a lot. I mean, just stuff I don't even know if it's appropriate to say live on TV.
Meghan McCain shared some heartfelt words about her fellow co-host and frequent sparring partner, Joy Behar, on The View. During the Hot Topic segments of the hit talk show, Meghan took a moment to thank Joy for some helpful advice she had given her regarding her marriage with Ben, whom she wed back in November 2017.
You have given me, and again, I don't want this to go, do not follow up on this. You've given me very good marriage advice.
I have.
About having to deal with a woman in the public eye and a husband who has to deal with a woman like us, who is very polarizing.
The TV personality then went on to note that her hubby is a lot like Joy's significant other.
I know Steve is as protective of you as Ben is of me, and you have given me really amazing, solid advice that's been very helpful.
The 77-year-old comedian seems super appreciative of Meghan's kind words. The sweet comments may come as a surprise to many of The View fans. Meghan and Joy tend to butt heads on the show over their different political views. But just late last year, Meghan showered Joy with some love on Instagram, calling her, quote, my favorite sparring partner. Quote, you make me laugh every single day and never back down from your principles. I'm lucky to know you and call you a friend.